pray, forgive me my lateness.
Lady Yugiri!
Master Alphenor, I am pleased to see that the light of resolve shines in your eyes once more.
Ah, yes. How pathetic I must have seemed to you when we last met. I am ashamed to record it. For a time, I was well and truly lost. But with the aid of my comrades, I have since refound my purpose, and I shall take care not to misplace it again.
Since your escape from Ulda, my fellow Shinobi and I have shadowed the Crystal Braves every step, in hopes of learning the Scion's whereabouts. Regrettably, our investigation has yet to yield any useful information. Pray, forgive us.
You need not apologize, my lady. We are grateful for all that you have done on our behalf. Besides, Raubahn is no less a friend, and we cannot well abandon him to his fate.
Hozan, the three of us shall attend to the Flame General's rescue. Pray, draw away the guards by the entrance. Take Doware and Higiri with you. With me! Leave this to me! give nothing.
This changes nothing.
It is over, Illbird. Lay down your arms and surrender yourself to justice.
Justice? Justice for what exactly? 'Twas not I who assassinated the Sultana, boy.
Ere we debate who is responsible for the assassination, I would ask whether an assassination took place at all.
Oh, clever little shite. If you think you fight for justice, lad, you'd best wake up. The truth is, you fight for whoever bloody well tells you to. Can you not see you're being used by the Scions, the city-states, even the Crystal Braves? They none of them care a whit what you want, only what you can do for them. And how do I know this? Because I'm the same. A pawn to be used as my masters see fit. All I ever wanted was to liberate my homeland, and I ate dirt to make it happen. But what have I achieved after all these years in servitude? Nothing. Not a bloody thing. If we ourselves are not free, free to think and to act, how are we ever to reclaim our homeland? Know this. There is nothing I would not give to take back Alamigo. Nothing!
You'll not get away!
No, Master Alphano. Now is not the time.
I'm but a cripple and a fool. And still you came for me. I'm in your debt.
We are all of us fools of fate, General. But even fools have a part to play.
Rest assured, I was not planning to die till it avenged the Sultana. Still, your words are welcome, lad. Know this, Illbird. There is nothing I would not give to see you pay for what you've done. My wealth, my arm, my life. Nothing.
General, are you aware that Lord Lolorito has yet to announce the Sultana's death to the public?
What? No. No, I was not aware of that, nor of anything else outside my cell. 'Tis passing strange, though. I assumed the bastard would make it known at the first opportunity, and set about tearing down the Sultanate.
As did we all. And it is indeed strange that he did not. Strange, or perhaps revealing. Now, I have no conclusive proof, nor do I wish to give you false hope, but I have reason to believe that Her Grace may yet live.
What? But how can that be?
Forgive me, friends, but it is not safe here. Let us continue this conversation without...